let's start this up. I don't know anymore.
Have you played this since last time?
Yeah, I played it a bit. Hence why I have the chicken.
Oh, you actually have the chicken?
I actually have the chicken.
I want the chicken.
Alright. Here's what you gotta do. You gotta go through the entire campaign and find the golden eggs in the hub worlds.
Sounds easy enough.
Oh, some of them are quite challenging to reach, actually. Oh my god, what is going on? I'm in dead last! I got lucky. Moment like a telltale game, Eric. Billy will remember that. See ya. Yes, very much so.
As fast as I could.
Oh my god, I think my heart just stopped. Oh my god, that was so stressful.
Look on the bright side, I got a new skin.
Yeah, same.
Colors, whatever. Don't worry, Billy, I'll hit you with that bomb again next time. That chicken was mighty tasty. Are you just picking random maps, or are we doing like the thing?
We're doing the Grand Prix maps first. You fell off the map, didn't you? What happened?
Gravity.
Oh, so now you're using gravity! Well, forget it! Give up, gravity! You can't beat Wrath!
Oh my god.
technically are Wrath. Sorry about that, viewers. I'm not streaming, I'm recording. You almost didn't make it. As much as I like the chicken, I think I will play as... I will be Von Clutch! Ah, yes. It is I. No, I am a German robot. Hi there, kids. My name's Mr. Jellybean.
What happened to Mr. Rogers?
Well, he had to go to a totally different neighborhood. Now quit being a tease!
Why we don't live in that universe.
At least you understood what show I'm talking about. Not a lot of people get Rick and Morty jokes.
You said they don't?
Yeah, really, not a lot of people do. Nah, everyone here in Montana watches Rick and Morty. Hey, Spyro's here! Then again, I guess it does kind of make sense considering it's his map. You're in last place? Oh, there we go. Which is?
I'm not sure. I can't tell what it is actually. It's a reward. Not that much.
We got this Obi-Wan Kenobi looking Komodo Mo over here. I still find it funny that you're driving a freaking bumper car.
Do you wanna die? Them's fighting words.
But I'm the bumper car champion.
You're injured. I can't remember what you said. You said you did it in that, like, DCU online.
Oh. I said, how did you, like, how did you know? I didn't see you come online.
No, I don't know.
Huh. It's alright.
I think that was...
Shields. Thank God for that mini shortcut.
I'm coming for you.
matter, Eric? Couldn't keep up?
Nope. I was trying to see. I was wanted to try a bit of.
Don't mess with Pasadena opossum.
I eat possums.
You're one sick individual.
You never had some nice roadkill stew?
No, because I'm no damn hillbilly.
You don't try it tonight, boy.
Hey, I don't even know, man. I couldn't answer that question if I wanted to. Doing nothing but delivering packages for the past few days. Welcome to the circus, kiddies! Intense circus! This isn't just an ordinary circus, this is a circus of survival. This makes that one in Sly 4 look like a joke. What is wrong with me?
Don't mess with Pasadena opossum.
I'm not about the drifting.
And that's it for the Grand Prix.